The sun, well, I had to modify because it was glaring on my scope, and every time he'd pop out, he would come in. And then the problem I had is my body, I had to actually put the gun somewhat under my arm. I think I popped myself a bit, but not too bad. Well, that was called perfectly here. That was awesome.
Is that the young one, Ken? It's a young one, Ken.
Okay, before we lose the sun, stay right where you're at. Wait, I've got a live one.
Yeah, no, I need you to take the safety off. You look like you're looking at him, Eric. I'm trying not to get my shadow. All right.
He probably just hung up in the bushes.
He is. He flipped over.
He flipped
out
and looked
at the
Yeah. Dean, I need you to look through the scope and take the safety off.
Just let me know.
I'm filming, so.
Okay.
Whenever.
Do that again,
too?
Just a second.
Can you see him there, or did you give him another shot?
No, I can't see.
He looks with my binos. He looks through the eggs in the scrub.
Okay, take the safety off when you can there, Dean.
He's lying sideways in the bushes.
Balanced here, funny there, bud. So,
see that we fluffy, see where he fell? Yeah. Is the green, the dark green tree.
Yeah.
And a wee bit to the right is a fluffy, wee, lighter green tree. He's just above that in the Madagari there.